Hero's Quest Special Halloween Episode Haunted Heroics.
So guys, I guess it's Halloween!
Woohoo! This is gonna be great!
Ha!
Yeah! It's been a pretty fun night so far. Yeah.
Ha! Hey bro. Really like your costume.
Pretty explosive.
Thanks. Huh. So, never trick-or-treated on Pookie Island before. Yeah, this is gonna be a good Halloween on Pookie Island. Wow, this is gonna be interesting.
Yeah.
Wait.
Is that who I think it is? My friends! They rescued the two pigs that rescued me!
I'm gonna go say hi to them. Don't mind if I do.
Yeah, go for it, hero! Yeah.
Hey, Gregory! Samson, Hoppity?
Yeah, just me being myself. Is it Easter yet?
No. So, nice costumes, guys.
Thanks!
Thanks. So, why long face, you guys? Why are you just sitting here in front of this house?
Listen, we have some very sad news. One of my friends, he went into this house, and he's been in there for about 5 hours.
5 hours? Are you serious?
Yes. Hero. Please. You and your gang. I know you guys are so brave. We're cowards unlike you guys. Could you please go into that house and find our friend?
Sure thing. Be right back.
So, Hero, what's up with them?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's up with them?
I have some... Well... They need help from us.
What is it?
Yeah, very suspicious. Well... Unfortunately... Apparently one of the friends got stuck in this haunted house... This old house. It might be a haunted house, who knows. Well... He's been stuck in there for 5 hours.
5 hours? He's never came out? What? This sounds crazy.
Yes, and we need to go rescue that pig. And save him from whatever lies inside that house.
Who doesn't love a good adventure? Count me in!
Okay. Let's do this, guys. Okay, I'm a bit unsure about this, but I'm going with it anyways.
Yeah! Come on, my fellow shipmate.
We don't have to swap the poop deck.
Yo ho ho, let's do this.
Alright, guys, here we are! The haunted house. Or maybe haunted house.
Good luck in there, hero! Yeah, good luck.
Yeah,
good luck. And we promise you a great reward if you find our friend.
Oh, yeah, let's do this, guys.
Come, wait for me. We're coming.
Yeah. Woohoo, come on, wait for me.
What are you waiting for, my fellow new toucan friend? Or my fellow explorer? Let's do this.
Oh, sound, this is gonna be a great adventure, I'm feeling.
Yeah, Arr! Wait for me! I'm the captain here! Yeah. Well, come on, Pearly. Let's get going. Yeah!
Okay, wow. This place looks huge! And it's strangely sound very quiet and empty. Well, guys, I say we should stay together.
Okay, sounds good to me, Hero.
I agree.
Okay, let's get going. Wait, is that what I think it is? Candy? Yeah, candy! I got it.
Indigo, are you sure about this? We should be careful in here.
Why do I see a shadow? No. Help me. Help!
Indigo! No! Come on, let's keep going. Look around this place and see if we can find that pig.
Hopefully no more birds disappear.
Okay, so we're in the next room.
Oh no, I think we're... Well, might be stuck in here. Don't worry, I'll get us out of this.
Yeah!
Quake! No! No.
Wait a second. Is that what I think? Nathan's hat? Only one way to find out. Hey, look, guys. Nathan.
Very funny, Lily. Lily? No! Lily! Oh no. Not my sis! Whoever's doing this is gonna pay. Yeah, this is a bit scary and suspicious. Who knows? Who knows who's behind this? But yeah. At least you're not gone. I mean, we're not gone. Right. Yeah, Zaya. Thank goodness.
Anyways, let's carry on to the next room, I guess. Yeah, let's do this.
All right, I guess we're at the next room of this mysterious house.
Wait, why is there paper here?
A pencil?
Maybe it's for me. Time to prove my artistic abilities to Willow.
Now's not the time?
Why do I feel weird all of a sudden?
No! What's going on?
Little owlbear.
Rainbow! Oh my goodness. She's now a painting? Yikes!
Wait a second. Isaac?
And we're made of ice!
Uh-oh.
Wait, what's... Why are you surrounding me?
Hey! Ow! What are you doing to me?
Help me. Help me! Ah!
Star, are you okay? No! What have they done to you? Yeah, let's do that. Let's take this thing back to base. Not Star.
Yikes.
No! Why Star, of all people? Wow, this room is pretty small. Yeah, surprised we can all fit in here. Agreed. Huh? Crates? Please. Gold.
Be careful! No, gold, don't do it!
Oh no, wait. The TNT! No, not gold! Oh no. One of our fellow mates from Toucan Island. Oh no.
Well, I guess it's time to move on to the next room.
Yeah, come on, guys. I'm pretty sure we should just keep going and find out who's ever behind this. Yeah. Seems very suspicious. Guys! Save yourselves! Come on, guys. Let's go.
Oh! Wait for me, you guys!
Oh no. Wait, what's that fault? What's that sound?
Ah! No.
Oh no. I'm trapped in here.
Okay, this room is huge, but it's strangely empty. There's only one more room after this.
Yeah, hopefully no one else goes missing and hopefully nothing else shows up.
Yeah. Hey guys! Missed me?
I'll get you.
Take this! Dum-dee-dum-dee-doo!
Wait! No! Not Zaya!
No, Zaya! Well, guys, there's no time to, well, we're in the loss of another bird in this haunted house place. Time to move on and finally find out who's behind this. Okay, we're in the final room, and it's surprisingly dark.
Yeah, this is weird. Yeah.
Well, I can't believe you incompetent fools. You fell for it, little birdies.
Wait.
I recognize that voice. Could it be?
That's right. It's me. Go away, Charlie. I don't need you right now. Just shoot. Shoot. Run off, you fool. Nigel! So you were the one behind this, weren't you?
You were the one behind this? whoever you are, you cockatoo?
Yes. In fact, ever since you guys defeated me when I stole that, when I teamed up with Leonard, stole that gem from Lily, and captured all your friends and turned red flock Ava. Since you hurt me real badly last time and I didn't win, well, I decided to get revenge. And what better time to get revenge than at a haunted house? And in fact, those three pigs were working with me.
What?
How? We fell for it.
Oh, incompetent fool would, such as yourself, would fall for such a trick.
Come on, let's let the battle begin. Game's over. Game, fun and games are over. Let's begin.
Now you don't.
Wait, where did she go?
It's right here. Ow.
Yeah.
Take this.
Enough with this TNT costume. Crystal, you ready for this?
I'm ready.
Prepare for some tornado fury! Charlie! Alright, game's over, cockatoo.
You might have got me for now, but you haven't seen the last of me. Sweet nightmares.
What? What's this guy doing? Perhaps that silly old anteater, whatever that thing is. Charlie, apparently, whatever. Has pressed a button, maybe undoing everything that Nigel did.
Yeah. Ow!
Lily!
I can't believe I got stuck inside that hat. Or something. Something very weird. It's like that hat was cursed.
Oh.
Bad.
Oh my goodness. Never. I'm so glad to be not flat anymore. Oh my goodness, that hurt. I mean, that didn't feel good. It felt so weird to be flat.
I know, I bet it did.
Hero? Hero! Guys! Indigo!
Thank goodness you're alive.
Quake? Quake! You're safe! Well, yep, I sure am.
Wonder where the others are.
Oh my goodness, I'm so happy to be back to my normal self. Not a cube anymore. Huh. Can't believe that white bird tricked us. He should stay out of... here. I mean, he should stay... somewhere not near us. He just... needs a vacation.
Yeah, that guy's just totally mad.
Hey guys.
Sean! Thank goodness you're alive!
I am as well. Can't believe all these crazy traps in here.
Yeah, it was so crazy.
Maya? What even happened to you?
Well, you see, Hero, Golden Sean, something happened to them. I was trying to follow you guys and I tripped and, well, I got captured by some sort of cage that just fell onto me out of nowhere.
Okay, that's weird, but where's Zaya?
You fools!
What? What's wrong?
Yeah, what's wrong?
You failed me miserably, and I lost.
Oh.
It's all your fault.
Guys, we might want to scram!
Yeah, scram! Yeah, is it Easter Egg?
No. You don't want to mess with me.
Scram!
Well, looks like I need to, well, first, I need to heal up a bit, and then I can find a new minion and start my own plan.
Ah!